This Ramadan sees the first anniversary of an intense war in Gaza. It lasted for 50 long days and nights, and the suffering was unimaginable. So many died. Women, children, friends, over 2,200 people lost their lives. Many more suffered horrific injuries, and buildings were reduced to rubble. The people of Gaza are still in desperate need of emergency aid. Food, water, healthcare, and shelter. The war destroyed over 10,000 homes, and almost a quarter of the population was reported displaced. The communities affected continue to demonstrate great resilience and unwavering faith, but Gaza has been described as the largest open-air prison on Earth, and people are still living in fear of attack. When we stop worrying, they don't. This Ramadan, share your relief with those who need it most. Islamic Relief has been in Palestine for the last 15 years, supporting vulnerable families through war and grinding poverty. We're on the ground now, delivering emergency relief and rebuilding lives in this time of crisis. Alhamdulillah. We know that trials befall us to make us patient, and patience will help us prevail. All these people have is their belief in Allah and your support. It's time to act now. Please, give what you can. This is a Gaza appeal by Islamic Relief.